Nicholas Pegues reporting CNN iReporter. No power in East Memphis, Tennessee. Traffic lights are completely out. Breaking news, CNN iReporter. The day after Super Tuesday, March 7th, 2012.